Yes, I know you're looking at me. I see you. No, I'm not staying up there. I'm not staying up there.
See your name drop down.
Yeah. Kevin was like, nope. Kevin was black people in scary movies.
His body, I was like, no.
Oh my god.
Nope.
Oh.
Oh my god, the pool! Your health. Skin pools all over him.
Hey. Oh, again?
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Secret.
I'm near him.
I'm just gonna give me items right at the gate.
I knew I forgot something, and it was the tea.
It's at the camp.
Yeah, I'm going there now. I'm close to it.
2008 had a lot of popular games, though. I didn't realize all those games came out in 2008.
Yeah, I was looking at a list. There was like Little Big Planet came out in 2008 too.
Yeah, that's on here too. I think actually, it is.
I thought that came out earlier.
Prince of Persia's on here too.
Which one? Sands of Time.
I don't know.
I think it's just the reboot Prince of Persia that was really good and ended on a cliffhanger ending. They just never followed up on it. Yeah, I never played that one. My cousin had that one. He said it was really good.
Sands of Time was before that. Sands of Time came out when I was still in high school.
Yeah, that
was the shit right there.
Yeah, I have Sands of Time. I never played the other ones.
That brought the series back.
Mm-hmm.
But okay. Left 4 Dead, man. Kavon, you never played Left 4 Dead with me, Mike, and Joe, so you don't know about no sleep.
No. No, but you talked about the bullying that you did, so like the strategy.
Yeah, no sleep. When we're humans, we're running and we don't stop for anything. If you get grabbed by a smoker, you get pinned by a hunter, we're not coming back for you.
It's a rough life. No sleep.
It is.
That was the game where Brooklyn Beating came from, right? Originally.
Yes, because we were when we were zombies, we gave out Brooklyn Beatings. We had a strategy. We had a very particular strategy for that, though.
Oh my god.
We used to usually, if the strategy went as planned, we would kill you as soon as you left the safe room. But it was dependent upon the random that we had with us, because it was just three of us most of the time, not four. So
yeah.
Somebody, the other random would be the, we had this down to a science. So like Mike would be first player just to be guaranteed to be the smoker. Julian would be second player, so he'd guaranteed to be the boomer. And then I would be the third player, so I could be a hunter. And then the random who came in would be the other hunter.
Oh, okay.
We didn't want them getting smoker, because that fucks up the whole plan.
Nothing found, bitch. And trying to give me
bitch,
nothing.
Fuck you. Uh-oh.
Oh, that's a delayed explosion.
No, thank you for that. I didn't have to roll off the powder. Oh, shit.
I hit.
Oh, shit. Let me stop.
I'll need to heal.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, he dropped another shiny.
He's always going to drop a shiny when you get him out of blast mode until you reach your limit on shinies.
Yes, my gem.
Or the G's.
God damn. You good? The hunting horn was ruthless back in the day.
Hey, ho.
Okay, I'm not trying to be at his head. Like, I literally got moved up his body as I was doing a combo. I get my buffs back.
Don't rush.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought I got red there.
No.
Let's sing that damn song from Fantasy Phantom. The one that sounds like desert music.
Man.
John and Tenet need to hear that shit, because it sounds just like desert music from Monster Hunter, I'm telling you.
Oh, was it Rats at Hand that I mentioned? I don't think
God.
I think it was.
Not the town music. from the dungeon.
Every time I heal, he runs over to me. God damn it.
Fafnir?
Fafnir's the overworld. It does play in the overworld, but it's not... It's a dungeon. It's the dungeon where people turn into monsters.
The dungeon. Yeah. The music is called As the Sky Burns.
Yeah. That music sounds like desert music from Monster Hunter. I just thought about it because we're in the desert. I don't know if you guys have been jumping on him, but I have not been able to. So he's probably going to supernova. Nobody else has been jumping on him. Yeah, get away from him.
Wait, do I have... Oh, I didn't bring flash.
Don't jump close to me. If you're going to get close to me, I'll jump on your back. Yeah, do it in that corner. I was trying to get my buffs that entire fucking time. Yep, there it is. Oh, no, I thought it was it.
Oh, yeah, I thought it was too.
There it is. There it is. Get away from him.
Okay, close.
Close in.
He doesn't even like charge it up. He just does it.
Yeah, it's not as flashy in this game.
He also doesn't give you time to get away. If you're next to him, you're done.
Yeah.
He's done. Oh, and I broke his head.
Nice.
He's running.
Wow.
Bippy. He's leaving. Or not. Or yet.
Yeah, I guess he had to recenter himself.
He overshot it, I guess.
This is old school, so they have to be at a certain spot to leave. Well, no, they still do that shit in the new games.
Where does he go?
Some of them.
He goes to the little beach area.
He goes up to 4.
I think, isn't that the area where we killed a Glavinus in a capture, or was it Hellblade in a capture mission?
Well, one of the.
Oh, when Kevin was yelling at us to stop.
He's right there, he's ready to stop.
That's what this area makes me think. Yeah, this is it.
He was on the floor, so the game.
He got the entrance. Got the entrance.
Until he gets up.
He put powder at the entrance.
Hey, you motherfucker.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit.
Stop it. I'm dead. Oh, blocked it.
Nice.
Damn it,
oh shit.
Thank you for that hunting horn because that is saving lives right now. If I could just hit red. Bitch ass. I'm trying to get red. I might get a jump on him. Okay, well. That was a waste of mega potion. A few games on his list that I did play the fuck out of. I played the shit out of Smash, Left 4 Dead, World at War, Mirror's Edge, Mario Kart, Rock Band, Soul Calibur, Rainbow Six, Battlefield, Bad Company, Burnout Paradise. I played all the motherfucking games.
Oh, Paradise. That shit online was so much fun. All the things you could do. Just have a vendetta against someone, they would just track you all the way across the map.
Yeah, that shit was like pretty much like open world.
Yeah.
Oh, this also came out in 2008. I know you played that a lot, the Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo HD Remix.
Oh, yeah.
That was like towards the end of the year.
World Tour. I played that too.
Damn, I barely got anything here.
Got nothing. Oh.
Common stuff.
Oh, there you go. There's an LEDG.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna have to, like, wait, is that correct?
Congratulations!
It was on the Southwest too. So now all I want is a fire from Gog. And of course he's not here.
He's about to beam.
Is he nuking?
He's right in front of me. I can't attempt it.
I mean, if he's not gonna, if he's gonna stay centered like that, shoot him in the back of the head.
Actually, backing up into you.
Oh no, he.
Ooh, oh, oh, they got him.
Right in the back of his fucking head. He thought he was good. He was like, yeah, I got away. He's pissed. Now look at him. He's like, how the fuck could you do this to me?
Yeah, the way that happened was good. Oh, and of course he feels bad now.
Yep.
He's real pissed. Yeah, he was like, God damn it.
Damn.
Oh, fuck. I didn't even get the chance to throw down a smoke bomb.
Yeah, he just turned around and saw us immediately. What a G.
There, so much is happening. So much is happening. So many drugs are being taken right now.
I mean, hey, he was nice enough to let us take it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm going to lava. Thank you.
Whoa.
Oh, hello. Team bomb.
Okay, there. Jeez.
Arms are red. Head is red. Tail's red.
I am dead.
And we're dead. I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm dead.
Maria.
Oh.
Oh. Maria.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
I was loading my normal twos to start shooting his body.
Man. Why would you jump at me?
Look out, he's still on you.
He's trying to clap me.
Trying to what you?
Oh. Oh,
clap
boy.
Me. Trying to punch me.
Okay.
Nice.
You know, I just had to make sure.
He what?
Dirty minds, I tell you.
What? There's so many lies being told right now.
Oh shit. Oh my god. That was far away enough from that.
I was just trying to give you the Geismar Gorm treatment.
Sleep.
I forgot the bombs.
Well.
Storing loud as shit.
Whoa.
The double thing on it. Tail's too high up.
Jesus Christ, trying to kill me with that again.
Oh no! Oh.
Nice.
Oh, nice. Oh, okay.
Wait. Was that slicing when they worked?
They work in this.
They worked it. Oh, with that gun. Yes.
Gun.
Yeah.
Literally just dodge and reload.
Stop side hopping, you bastard! I'm gonna run away from you.
Oh, damn it! No sleep.
Oh shit!
That was quick.
Yeah.
What is that sword and shield made out of? Just like great baggy.
Are you
carrying great baggy on a sword?
Well,
I mean, I can shoot it, unless you want a great sword.
That pounder kind of hurt, so.
That's whiffing everything.
Wait, where's the?
Oh.
Oh, nice.
I don't know why I did the manual reload. I should have just been dodging. I would have never died. Forgot you can just load it even when it's completely empty.
You bastard, you would stop my fucking sharpening.
orange buff.
Oh. Wait.
I'm surprised I didn't get hit by that.
I did that to myself.
Or? Get out of the lava, please.
Oh boy.
Up if you want to.
Shut out. That missed everything.
Counter.
Run away!
One more.
Uh-oh. Oh man. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Flinch.
Fucker.
Oh shit! This thing got on me so quick.
Oh shit.
Okay. More.
Get out of the lava.
Yeah, really.
Oh, god damn it. I was like, that surely does not gonna level.
And he's gonna do it again.
Oh shit.
Come on.
Oh.
I'm dead.
No!
His tail! His tail
exploded. I just used the life powder too.
I was stuck in a rapid fire. I had full health. I mean, there's no way a gunner can. Raging Bracky.
Again?
And this game, I mean, the older games did not lie to you. You just had less defense, period.
Yeah, they just straight up told you. Yeah, your defense is half that of the Blade Master. You get hit, you're dead.
Not that less elemental damage bullshit.
Mm-hmm. He's gonna fall to the right, isn't he? Oh, I'm gonna blow up. I just noticed I'm blast blinded.
Yep, he sure did.
There we go.
Damn.
It's the pounder.
You did warn me.
Yeah, I was gonna blow it up. So I said watch out for it.
Dumb.
Hey, can you change the terrain back?
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
That got me.
Okay, you can do that, me.
Whoa.
Hold that pounder up, damn it.
Oh.
What?
Do that bag up. That's what that reminded me of.
Right now. No, not that.
There's one. If he wasn't raging.
It's a classic.
That's his identity. Yeah. Well, there goes the cover of my nub.
No.
Hmm?
What?
Just
the cover of 3DS? The 3DS nub.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
You had to specify. I mean, I knew what you meant, but... Out of context, yeah, that sounded weird. Oh!
Definitely.
I was like, what about your knob?
Yeah.
What did he say? Whoa.
Thank you.
No problem. I was ran to that Hey SpongeBob thing and it was a steam bomb. That would have been a surprise.
Again?
Oh, you sleep again.
I got nothing.
I got like one bomb left.
I got nothing.
Am I the only one that heard that?
I had to pick up the nup skin thingy because it fell off.
That was a noise? I couldn't tell what it was.
Oh,
God.
Nice.
Is that close?
Yeah, sorry, fellas. I knew it was going to be a struggle for me.
Oh, good.
I'm not used to gunning the fucker, but I wanted to be able to shoot those pounders.
Yeah. It helped.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, his tail's not far away.
I get anything? I'm on the blood.
This rapid fire flinching.
My whole screen was shaking too because of them slicing shots. They were critical. It was critical range.
My T ran out.
That's Valium.
Didn't really give much at the end here.
Oh, that's a Valium. Not that I needed that, but right after the Immortal Reactor.
He only stops once to eat and get right back to it.
And then back into it.
Yeah. You hear the wee for 2 seconds.
That's all you get. Nothing more, nothing less.
6, 7 o'clock, it's still sunny outside.
Alright. Do not nuke again. I'm gonna wait until I take my second drug. Okay, you're not nuke.
I think he...
He might. He still might. He delayed it this time.
How did that fall on me? Come on.
Fence the jumping.
What are you doing?
What is he doing? Steady walking.
Is he shaking off oil?
Yeah.
He is. Oh no.
Oh.
I landed in oil. I landed in oil.
Oh, damn. Well.
I got denied.
Still fresh.
There you go.
Damn, that was quick. Yeah.
Tolan.
Oh yeah, Kyle, I meant to ask you, like, does it take, like, much longer now to, you know, get to and from work?
Oh yeah.
The bridge?
Well, not to get there, but to get home? Oh yeah. Close to an hour to get home now. Oof. Shit sucks.
Is, like, the traffic really bad? Like,
oh my god.
Yeah, okay. I figured it might be, but yeah.
895, the old tunnel? Fucking terrible. And that's the way I have to take to get home.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. They still have toll booths set up there. That's the problem. That's like the main issue.
Yeah. The state of Florida got rid of like manned toll booths.
Yeah.
A few years ago.
They did here too in Maryland. They're not here in Maryland either. But they still have them set up.
Oh.
On 895. That's the problem. So. 895 is a two-lane highway. You're going from two lanes to fucking seven because you have toll lanes, and then you have to go back to two. Right.
Yeah, okay. I see what you're saying now. So it's a clusterfuck.
Hell yeah. And it's just causing mad traffic. It, like, multiplies the traffic. 895 was already backed up when the bridge was standing. It was already backed up in the afternoon. So, yeah, now,
damn.
Like, 7 p.m. on a weekday is horrible on 895. It's not clear probably till like 8.
Jeez. Oh,
that's how bad this shit is now.
Hey.
They're talking about the federal government has to, like, step in and help them rebuild this shit.
Yeah, that's not surprising because it is like a major, like, thing that happened, so... Oh,
it's
nice.
It's also because of where it is.
Yeah.
Where that port. You know the bridge, they still haven't taken it out of the water.
Yeah. There's the tail.
face is pretty close to the Dragonator. Get up there.
Got up already. If he stays here, yeah.
Ow.
Right in front of it.
It moved.
He's jumping into it. Yeah.
There's so much fucking oil everywhere.
Nice.
God damn you.
Fall down. So it is chess. God damn it.
Oh, come on, you bitch.
Turning around.
Damage.
Fuck! Thank you.
No bro.
On the buffs. Nope.
Oof. Oh no!
Woo! I almost walked into that.
Yeah, I almost jumped into it. I thought
I was safe, but he got some air with it.
Mount up.
No, my buffs again? Damn it. Again with the buffs? There we go. Yeah.
No, because about the roar.
He caught the elemental discharge.
Oh,
Shit. I'm getting hit.
Oh, yeah. Damn it. The tippy of the nice. Claw.
Thank you.
Life powder?
Yeah.
Yeah, I jumped up and he was about to slam. Ah, damn
it. Oh, nice.
Oh. Still on his back. Oh.
Maybe close to breaking. Or well, second break.
Mm-hmm.
Get that oil away from your hand. Thank you.
I'm dancing.
There you go.
Back.
Yep.
Bastard.
Right in the face. Yeah.
Nice.
Nice.
Deserves that.
He does. He knows
it
too.
My buffs. I get my buffs again. My boots.
Oh shit.
Beam.
Still not broken? What the hell?
No, it's not.
Oh, it's not broken.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Oh shit.
Didn't help the oil also restricted me. I'm gonna just gonna max potion, you don't need to.
Oh.
Oh. Awesome.
I guess I'll body slam again then.
He should be close to a ride, like one jump or something. I did like four of them.
Okay, I had to get my buffs back.
Beam, beam, beam.
Beam, beam, beam. Like a bell in a boxing match.
Your ride long. Region A.
Oh, he's falling over already. Oh, sorry, Kevon. I just carved.
Come on.
Check its fire. I don't need these, goddammit. Yeah, like carve the tail, and the second carve was the dragon's fire.
That shit, I kept getting briar tails.
Yeah, it's actually, yeah, it's like a rare carve from the tail.
Oh,
oh shit.
Panzer, where are you?
Suck it.
Thank you.
Suck it?
That's what it sounded like. You're like, oh, suck it.
I guess you didn't hear that.
What did you actually say?
Are we flying?
Oh. I have a...
I'm a binder on this side.
Well, they're already up there.
Shoot it, shoot it.
Oh, you know what? I didn't grab one this time.
Got him.
He's got him. Go, Kevon, get him.
I'm waiting, because he was struggling.
Tell Tenak to do it. Where you? Where's yours at?
Well, I thought you already did it already.
I was gonna.
Oh, he didn't. He's telling Tenak to do it. I'm like, I see the Batista in Gog right now from Tenak.
He was in position. I wasn't. Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, you missed.
Oh shit!
Tenak going for it.
Okay, I really.
Are you dragging your tail?
Yep, he is.
Oh, he doesn't have that.
Nope, nope, nope.
Oh, no! Shit.
Fucking explosion.
Fucking explosion.
He turned old. Demolisher's ready.
No!
Lamy.
Oh, shit. Thank you for announcing that, because I didn't know what he was doing. I almost walked
actually
into
in
it.
Position. He's gonna rush. Don't do it, don't do it.
Move! What the hell?
Ah, you bitch.
Oh, you're still there.
He's,
yeah,
he's moving the thing to the demolisher. So that's what
Tenak.
I thought you were already there. he's trying to nuke you. He's gonna shoot it on the way. He's shooting it out the map.
Yeah, he tried to get me on the way.
On the way.
I'm just taking off oil.
Actually, if he gets a little closer, I can restrain him.
Ragnar's tail.
Yep.
Or well, nub. He's gonna nuke. He's gonna spam nukes from there. Yep.
Yep, there it is.
Oh, shit.
Jeez. At least you can tell when he's doing it because his chest glows. I think he's doing it again. Oh, nope, body slam.
That might work, Anark.
Come on.
Nice.
Nice.
Did he care?
Direct
no.
hit. Oh, he
Why
didn't care.
He never
oh,
give
shit.
A fuck. Ow.
Give a fuck about this restraint, though.
I don't understand why he never gives a fuck about a massive dragon cannon shooting him in the fucking face.
Yeah, that was a direct hit, too.
Oh,
so.
My bad. Come on.
You're good. That was getting my buffs. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting.
The wall shot back. All right. I see shit of blue.
Shit of blue, yeah.
I know what else to say. Man. You know, skies are blue. He said shit, though, so, you know, I had to improvise.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Oh, he roared.
That was good.
Yeah. Did not expect that. Did not.
Did not. There fucking explosion.
Nice.
I'm still on
No, I don't want to be here, though.
Yeah, I gotta get out of here.
Fuck.
I just haven't seen better days.
Yeah.
Fucking explosion.
Two energy drinks. Oh, shit.
Wait, what? Oh, okay, I thought you failed for a second.
No. Just I noticed my stamina was pretty low. Flying again.
What?
Oh, shit.
What? I have a one-shot binder, but I don't. There's only. I only have one.
Yeah, I didn't grab one.
This is pointless. You have to deal with his bullshit.
Restraint. Nah, fuck that.
Oh shit.
Fuck.
Oh god.
Windows.
That shit was off screen. Uh oh, I'm dead. Oof.
Thank you.
The end.
Yes, thank you.
I got the easy dust of life. I'm coming back in. Oh, there, buddy.
Bitch ass! Come on! You saw me trying to sharpen it, you just dropped that right next to me. Dickhead.
Man, why couldn't the dragonade have been ready like 2 seconds ago when he was right in front of it?
Yeah, he was.
What are you attacking, bitch?
Beam, beam.
Of course he's gonna beam. The dragonade is this way.
Somebody up there.
Dumb bitch.
I'm up here.
Okay.
Nope.
Oh,
of course he did. Damn, I was sharpening.
Damn.
Of course he did.
Now he's rushing.
Of course. Of course.
Yep. Oh, he's right there.
I missed. Should have waited. Damn it.
Did Dragonator miss?
No, the cannon.
He's dead. Alright.
Dumb fucking bitch. Kill me, bitch?
Nothing there.
Just make a bunch of shit. Piece of shit.
Nope, nothing.
Disrespected dead body. Fuck you.
So many battlements.
Did you get the tail too?
Yeah.
Common stuff from the carves.
Dumb bitch.
Nope.
You gave me one in the rewards.
Nothing. Damn. I think, man, this
why game
you
give
is
me
the
one? I don't even. I don't even carve
right
him.
On 50.
Oh, nice. Oh.
I guess you gotta stop playing now.
Well, I mean, Nintendo's making us tomorrow.
Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, CaptainCactus45, T-Shirt Printer, Scrub, Fredburn Jr., EvolveX, Meteor, Xenon Dante, and Golden Bunny for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.